Hey, what's up, this is Tech Brothers. I'm back with Xiaomi Mi TV 4A, and this video I want to show you how to install Android settings menu and set up English localization. At the moment, Xiaomi Mi TV 4A comes only Chinese language, menu and settings. You cannot change language and install another launcher. Also, new Xiaomi TV doesn't allow to install Google Play Store. It would seem that situation is very bad, but it is not. You can install APK files. It means that you can use almost any Android application on this TV. I have 33-inch model of Xiaomi Mi TV 4A with Full HD resolution. You can watch unboxing video by the link in description. Also, I will make full review of this TV and publish video on our YouTube channel Tech Brothers. In this video, I want to show you how to set up English localization. Please note, this method doesn't change the system and apps from Chinese into English. It allows you to translate on the some system function and setting menu. The launcher on the home screen will be still in Chinese. So let's start. I found application on Gearbest Online Store. It says that this app allows to change to English. I decide to try this method. First of all, you need to download this app. Then transfer this file to USB drive. Also, you can use smartphone. Connect your USB drive to TV using USB port on the back panel. Turn on TV and open top menu using the up button on the remote control. Here you will see an icon with USB drive. Select it and open your drive. There is start setting APK file that you have transferred before. Open this file and install it. You will see Android setting menu. Go to the section personal and select language. If you have Chinese inscription, then find round icon like on my TV. Here you can change English. That's all. The setting menu is in English. By the way, setting menu provides the same options as any Android smartphone or tablet. As you can see, Android version, memory, display, Wi-Fi settings, and others. Also, you can go to Xiaomi menu and see it is English too. There is display settings, sound, Wi-Fi, account setting, and others. Unfortunately, all options are not translated into English. However, it's better than completely in Chinese. Now it's easier to guess some options and settings. So guys, thanks for watching. I hope it was helpful for you. In description of the video, you can find link where to download application. My next video is about full review of Xiaomi Mi TV 4A. Subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers.